My name is Sarah Pease. I learned that I was a diabetic when I was about 29. I wound up finding out about high blood pressure later down the years. And basically, in the last couple of years, I found out about congestive heart failure and the lymphedema. It got harder and harder for me to step up in the door. And it made it hard for me to step up because I had a little stoop there, and it was hard for me to step on it because it was about this high, and it was hard for me to step on it. I have fell a time or two out there. It was just lucky that somebody was here with me and helped me to get up because my daughter was here, and when I fell, it was other people on the outside, and a couple of guys come over and help get me up. I don't know if you fall, it's a different ball game for you. You see things a whole lot different. You feel a lot different because of one simple fight. You figuring, well, if I had this, or if I had that, I wouldn't fail. If I was more steady on my feet, I wouldn't fail. So I figured if I got a ramp, I would have better access to my door. Wouldn't be so hard for me to come in and go out. I don't feel like I'm on fall when I walk out my front door. When I come in, I don't feel like I'm on fall because I just walk in. I don't have to step up and pull in. I just walk in. So he's helped me a lot. They all worries about me, and they all comes and check on me from time to time. But they don't have to worry about me falling out there. Someone worry about me falling in the house, but not on the outside of the house. For me, it's been a blessing because I don't feel like I'm gonna fall. I don't feel like I'm stepping on air and going down too far. That I did before the ramp was put there. But since the ramp been there, to me it was a godsend because it makes it so much easier for me.